We have never faced a threat like this. A team is being assembled. They are the best operatives in the world.
G.I. Joe, The Rise of Cobra was debuted at Andrews Air Force Base in Washington, D.C. on July 31st for a special screening for America's troops and as an advanced screening for the film's distributors. Stars Channing Tatum, Marlon Wayans, Sienna Miller, and Rachel Nichols were in attendance and took questions from the audience. Channing Tatum talked about sharing the screening with the troops.
Man, you know, like we drive up in these Humvees and it's all crazy, and then we get off and we see all the wounded warriors. And it just sort of knocks the cool right out of you for a second, because you're just like, oh, this just got really real for a second. And you know, all the excitement just kind of goes away, and you just can just truly look at somebody and be like, thank you, you know, and you forget, yeah, we're doing a big, huge Hollywood movie, you forget about all that, and you just are like, I want to say just thank you, and what else can I do, what else can I say, and you know, they're all happy, they're just taking it, you know, as life, and I'm just glad that we can show the movie for them and hope that they enjoy it.
G.I. Joe, The Rise of Cobra is the story of elite U.S. forces against a corrupt arms dealer. It hits theaters on Friday.
What's it accelerate?
You.